I'm Dennis Daly with another of the biggest news stories of the 20th century. Back in a moment. In 1952, President-elect Dwight Eisenhower made good on a campaign promise. He had told Americans that were he elected, he would visit the GIs in Korea. The war would end a year later. I'm Dennis Daly.